Hi, folks. John, 4X Levengood here. My thing going. I'm not going to go over it again. If you're watching me again, this is the second time today, so you know it all. Boom. Let's go. There is no waypoint here, so we just gotta get our ass out of here. Weaver of the Font. And Font of the Eraser. So it's the last one here. And what did it increase? Fire damage. But 16%. They're both maxed out now, which is fine. I mean, it's having all that damn resist is good. Need to add some more to that. My minions, look at that. Damage, cast speed, their health, 129%. Summoned. What does that mean? That's the dish that did that. Oh, everybody just saw fucking something and decided to go running after it. We'll go down this way if we have, at some point, have it. Oh, shit. Oh, that was a nice little bonus. We're gonna kick that up to 4. So help keep them alive. Got 2, 4. So we got more points I can go. I'm probably going to put 2 here, give them more health. And then I'll start dumping it in here. Because the health here gained health here is a lot more than health, the health gained here. God frickin' dude. Just realized that that's the cooldown for the Revenant, but it's still, look at it, how long it doesn't, it does not, its health does not go down fast at all. It stays around for a while, which is good. Which, like I said, I mean, this, getting my health down that much is good. It's getting that guy pretty much summoned as soon as he... Oh, it does go down faster the longer he's out. Okay. So we'll use this until it gets here, and then we'll fill this one in, because that's just more direct. Oh, I'm still. It still make gives me a little bit of anxiety of having my health that low. I'm not upset with how this is turning out. This armor. I mean, my overall armor is right here. It's like over double than what it was before, just from that alone. I said this is more or less keeping that revenant out. Which is good, because it helps out my build, gives me that it, more or less a extra permanent minion. Especially since this goes up in damage with the more minions I have. There is a waypoint here in Titan's Canyon, isn't there? Yes. Battery's almost dead. Cute. Give me a second here, folks. Shit, I thought I would have, but I'll just... Won't work for me, but... Might work for another build. I love the haste shrine. I do. Clear out this area before we deal with that. Well, I won't be using that. Maybe I will. I'll lose the one on rip blood that I have from it. But what do I gain? I'll have 5 potion slots, which ain't bad. 8 health gained on potion, plus another health gained. More ward decay. Jeez. Void resistance, fire resistance, which allows me to get rid of one of my my idols. Not really. This has no resistances at all. Additional ward decay thresholds. Yeah, let's see what we can do here, though. And add this. Void resist, we need to... Fine, let's see. Where did I lose? Where did I lose it at? Right here. Okay, that's fine. Maybe here. No, this is where I lost it. I lost it here. Okay. Next level, I get another skeleton. All right. Ooh, physical resistance. Yes, yes, yes. Oof. There we go. Actually, between my ward and my health staying at 70, I actually have more damage resist potential than I do health. Don't do anything stupid. Rustlands will have some more. Have okay, the Rustlands. There is a waypoint here. Well, they didn't fuck around going after people, did they? looking at a unique something here. If this is where I'm picking this at. So yes, I want that. Because I know what the Rune of Svendence does now. Question is, what do I want to take the chance on? Something. Let's take a shot. Or not. Really just kind of, there's not a thing on that I can use. I'm not saying it's a bad item. Let's leave that alone. I'm not saying it's a bad item. The problem is it's for my, you know, I'm trying to fill in my character, and right now I don't need any lightning resist. Spell lightning damage, I don't use any lightning spells. 37 mana, maybe. Might be nice, but I mean, I just need other things. And that was not... We'll leave that in the idols section. Doesn't even have a necklace. Well, I'm gonna have to put something there. Okay. Might as well be that. Oh, this is on my necrotic resistance. And I'll lose one to all my But the thing is really almost everything else is better for him, for her. I'll get extra attunement. Extra health regen. Stuns, spell physical damage. I mean, we're good. Cast speed physical spells. Critical strike chance physical spells. Rip blood is a physical spell. Yes, I'm going to lose some. I mean, it's sad, but it is. It is what it is. Where did I lose it? I lost it right there again, didn't I? Oh, no, I lost it over here. I just gotta pay attention to where I lost the skills from. to go refill it back out. This is a skeleton, so there's one. Two. I lost it there. Okay. I lost this here. That's fine. And here. Wasn't going that way anyhow, so. I think I would have lost it here. Okay. It's fine. It's absolutely fine. Same amount of skeletons I had just not too long ago. I didn't even pay attention to what that one was. Nice beetle. Yeah, that's right. Gotta do three there, and I only need one there to get what I need out of that. So yeah, I mean, shoot. Three each. Max nine skeletons. Perfect number to keep, easier number to keep track of. Then three on one, two on the other two, three and two, whatever. Well, I can't use that.
But.
Good no, good have. Means everybody else should be getting there soon. Oh no, never mind. Bone Mage is they're further behind. Okay. So I lost one from there and one from there in losing all those. It's fine. Alrighty. I'll start getting vanguards. I only do one right now. What did everybody just fucking go after? Oh, that's right. That's right ahead of us. Good. Oh, I did get two. Looks for me.
before you... I'm too hurt to go after him. But when he fled... Anyway, enough about me. How are you?
Ah, you've made... I am Yulia, because, in regards to the Citadel, from there, you will... I've disposed... The heart of the Citadel is beyond. There is an exit near the Emperor's throne, giving you a chance to strike.
Anyway, enough about me. How are you?
And we'll be able to just bump our way back. Got about a half hour more to go before I call it for the day, folks. So I think what I might do is just do this quest and then call it. Thank you. Oh, damn. More or less everybody back where they were. Or everything back where it was. Gotta be a chest nearby.
You killed him? Her? If we pull this off, maybe I can give her some good news for once, eh?
Got all the passive points I'm going to get. We still got some idols we can go. We'll grab those. Transfer. And we gotta go to the to my chest. Actually, ward retention is going to be kind of good for my guy right now. All right, folks. You know who I am. You know where to find me. We're calling it for the day. Probably won't be back tomorrow. Should be back on Monday. Depends on if I get some good news work-wise or not. But catch you all next time. Bye.